Today, we are announcing the official recall of 1 million Samsung Galaxy Note 7 smartphones. Because this product presents such a serious fire hazard, I am urging all consumers, to take advantage of this recall right away. This recall provides two options, and that's important. First option, you can get a replacement phone. The second option, an equal option, is you can get a refund.